Stop.
Hello, everybody. Phoebe?
Oh, you want to be in the video again? Say hello, everyone. Right. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for tuning in again. I know I've been doing a lot of unboxing, but it seems like you guys enjoy it. So, and I also enjoy unboxing. So today, we are unboxing a package I received from Beauty Bulletin. Thank you so much once again. And today's product is something that people, for some reason, find taboo. But those who know me and follow me on Instagram, go and check out the link below. But that's my Instagram handle, at Charles Vance. You guys all know that I'm very open when it comes to female hygiene, when it comes to reproductive things, reproductive health and responsibilities. I'm very, very open to that, and I'm very like passionate about those things, because as young brown women, those are things that are kept under wraps and hush-hush, and we feel like when we start talking about vaginal health, or just your I don't want to say like your womanly parts, it's taboo. It's like, no, we don't talk about that. But I'm here to, you know, be that big sister for those who didn't have or don't have that big sister, who don't know anything about this topic. So let's get into it. So I've decided to actually take on this project with these products from GynaGuard and Beauty Bulletin, because like I said, it's something I'm very passionate about. It's something that is needed to be spoken about. It's something that needs to be, the taboo-ness needs to be taken out of this whole topic and this concept. So let's see what they sent me as a starter pack. And this is for those who also want to know, where do I start? What do I do? We will get into some questions. And if you have any questions around vaginal health, female hygiene, anything you want to know, or you're too afraid to ever ask, you can ask it below, or just hit me up in the DMs on Instagram privately. And I'll see what I can do to, you know, bring you some more content. If you like this content and you enjoy it so far, don't forget to click subscribe, people. It means the most to me. Thank you for all the views. And share this with those who you think might find it helpful. So let's get into the unboxing. So first and foremostly, how cute is this pink box, which I'm definitely gonna reuse. Let's just open it and get into it. Oh, it is a box, a pink box, full, ironically, full of goodies. So this is the pamphlet that is from GynaGuard with all the, oh, babies here, girl talk. Guys, do you want to say hello to Bibi? She's here for some girl talk as well. Okay. There's a girl. Yes. Bibi, you're going to let me finish the talk and then we'll get to play. And for my male viewers, this is not only for girls. This is if you have a wife, if you've got a girlfriend, if you've got a daughter, if you've got friends that are females, even your mother, you... and they need this information, you can share it with them as well. If maybe you're not feeling comfortable having this conversation with them, tell them to check out the page and subscribe to my channel, and we shall have this discussion. It's very important. So, back to the unboxing. This is Everyday pH Balanced Freshness. That is what we are talking about. pH. Did you know that your vagina has a pH? Well, now you know. And when the pH is off balance, we get all types of, oh, the most uncomfortable things. And for me, a UTI, urinary tract infection, yeast infections, which are all normal. It happens to every single female. There's no craziness or taboo-ness around it. And when those things come up, it can be caused by various things. So we need to be very delicate with our feminine bits. And GynaGuard has all the products just for you. So, first and foremost, like I just spoke now, this is a soap. It is a bar. So a lot of you are always taught you don't wash inside with a fragrant soap. A lot of people use other unfragrant soaps, but those things don't balance your pH. This soap is designed to balance your pH. So that's our first product. It's the cleansing. So this is pH balance for daily comfort. So it's daily use. It's got vitamin E, which is always nice for your skin and sensitive skin. Glycerin for hydrating. color and fragrance free, and it's dermatologist tested it, so it is the right stuff for your lady bits. Then this is something that I'm familiar with, and someone, a friend of mine, who was a big sister to me when I hit 21. Yes, I only heard about feminine products when I was 21. And those who are younger, ladies, as soon as you start menstruating, it is very, actually before that, your intimate lady parts are so important. So teach the women around you as young as possible to take care of their lady bits. So at 21, I learned about this little soap. It's like body wash for your lady bits. And this is also another intimate wash. It's for daily use. It's formulated with probiotics. So ladies, I know that when you all put in an antibiotic by the doctor, you wonder, why is there a little bit of dryness around that area? Why does it feel a bit weird? Why is the discharge a bit a different color, different texture? It's because your hormones are off balance, everything is off balance. And this is formulated with probiotics to counter the antibiotics. And then, yeah, soothes, hydrates, protects your intimate area, and also it is colorant and fragrance free. So this is also something, if you're not a fan of using a bar, you can also go and use, this is like a liquid soap as well, which is really cool. And I've been using it for quite a few years. And then these are the wipes. So sometimes when you do have infection of any sort throughout the day, you are encouraged to change your underwear more regularly or wear liners. It is also important to use wipes as well. If you can't get into a shower, maybe immediately after you've done some physical activity or any sort of activity that may have caused some moisture down below, these come in handy. Definitely something that you need to keep, and it's really cool. There's actually two packs in here. Let me just open this. Let's see. Oh yeah, baby comes again. She also wants a pack. There's two packs, and this can slip into your backpack or into your handbag. So it's really cool. There's 12 wipes in it, also again for daily use. It's got aloe as well, chamomile, and witch hazel, which is all amazing for skin. I know a lot of beauty gurus also always talk about witch hazel for the skin, chamomile for inflammation, aloe to soothe redness. It's all in there because we know that the skin down there is just as sensitive as the rest of the skin on our body, if not more sensitive. So it moisturizes and soothes, and it's also fragrance free. There's two of those they've sent me. And then, just because, you know, we ladies and we love sweeties and snacks, and BB can't contain herself. She thinks it's a snack for her. I'm going to show you guys. She's wondering what's going on. This is not for you. It's not for doggies. This is not for doggies. No, 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 no. So this is some sweet cherry sherbet bonbons, because we love snacking, especially that time of the month when it's not, you're not feeling that great and you just want to be in sweatpants and in your bed, you know, when you have that discomfort down below. It's not fun to be out and about. And then last but not least, it's also important to balance that sweetness out with something healthy and fresh. And also there are strawberries, cranberries, almonds, cashews, raisins, and Greek yogurt. Everything that is good for feminine hygiene and vaginal health. Trust me, it's also good to feed your insides, to cure yourself from the inside out. So we've got all these amazing products from Gynagod to sort out the external and what's going on in the external, but we also need to sort out our internal with what we eat and what we feed our bodies. So things like cranberries are good for UTIs, strawberries, almonds, cashews, raisins. Greek yogurt is also very, very good. It also has probiotics. It's good to solve your feminine issues from the inside as well. So guys, that has been the unboxing. There's also a little cute little card holder they gave me as well. But that's the unboxing. And if you guys are interested to find out more about feminine hygiene and talk some more feminine hygiene, let me know. Drop some comments below and then you can go and follow me on Instagram again. That's my handle. Go and check it out. And we can have another conversation. There will be a follow-up YouTube video. So don't forget to click subscribe. It's very important. And share this with whoever you feel would like to be on this journey. So if you want to go on this journey with me, which I'll be taking for the next few weeks, go and follow the hashtag #HappyBeHappyMe. Check out Beauty Bulletin and GynaGuard and go and purchase these products. They are available at your nearest pharmacy, Dis-Chem Clicks. They are super affordable. And also, the next time you get a gift for someone, for a female in your life, consider these things. It's something that every female needs and it won't go to waste. Trust me. My personal reason for using and trialing this product is because I want to get information out there to others, and also because at any age, it is important to take care of your intimate parts. Trust me guys, especially if you're an active person, if you're busy, if you're on the road with the active lifestyle that I've got, it is, these things happen, especially if you're stressing too much, your hormones go off balance. If you're on a contraceptive, that also throws your hormones off balance. And for me, I'm on a contraceptive. I'm a very busy person. I'm a student, so I stress a lot and my hormones are all over the place. So the last thing I need is discomfort in my intimate areas. So that's why I'm putting these products to the ultimate test. And I'd love for you to test it with me as well. Thank you so much for watching.